so we can interview you to know about your lifestyle and all of the above.
My lifestyle?
Yes.
Okay, an interview.
Tell me about your lifestyle, Snowy, please.
Yeah.
And please calm down. Can you please?
Like expensive, I'm a pain. Before anything, kibata apology. Kibata apology from Gelea how? Before kibata apology from your girl, your tea lady. I to apologize some more.
Just continue the show. Call her first.
Just continue the show.
Please, you must call.
Just continue the show. I can continue.
No.
I can continue.
You can stop.
Yeah.
You can stop.
No problem.
You can go home. Even you can go home.
Okay, tamai.
No, you cannot. Please, can you please tell
me? I'm not your sheep.
Can you understand?
Yes, it's an interview.
Mazo, you did this deliberately. I know. Mm-hmm. I know because you are jealous of me.
I get jealous. You want to be telling me about our life.
Yes.
But Mazo, even when we think about our life, why were you not born? Lisha had the same questions. Against me?
No. I want to know about your lifestyle as friends.
All right. Go on. No problem.
Please stop fighting and please calm down.
Okay.
Let's go on with this.
She must apologize first to me.
And please, let's go on with this.
No.
Please.
Get a bitter tea lady. Get a bitter tea lady. What are you doing?
Continue with this.
My heart is aching.
So can you bring her water so she can calm down, please?
Wait, you can make another headache. Give me pillow, please. Be that tea lady, how?
You have a headache.
Bona Snowy.
Be that tea lady, how? Be that tea lady, how? No,
I apologize. We must continue with this interview, please.
Let's try to say headache.
Please, no, No, I'm not gonna call her. Security.
Bitter tea lady.
Please calm down.
No, I'm not coming down. I'm coming up. I'm coming up,
Snazo, please help me.